No.
I leave, and I won't be able to come back till it's night. Thank you. Tuesday. Thank you for asking. My day was great. Tomorrow, 26th. Kenji. Kenji. Date with my dog tomorrow. Serious expression, Ken. Tomorrow's 27th, we're going with Junpei. Wait a minute, Wednesday was quiz night. What am I doing? American movies like Godzilla.
apologize for the interruption, but do you have a moment? Then I'll talk through the door. Good morning. The chairman will be here tonight. We'll meet on the fourth floor as usual. That's all.
That's right. Never mind presidents or world leaders, you gotta be a ninja. Ice Age for ninjas. Blaze Ninja.
Had to get food.
All right, old man. What you got? She's hot. Definitely my type.
I mean, I'm surprised you remember me.
Same here.
Well, you kind of stand out in that dress. So, what are you drawing?
Nothing. Why?
No reason. I was just thinking, must be nice to have something you're really into.
It's no big deal. I only draw because I like to.
Oh, yeah? Still, I'd like to see it when you're done, okay?
It's a date. Speaking of homework, I'm gonna do something real quick.
hard science fiction, huh? Like The Martian? Hey, Yuka Fuka! I'm the same way. I don't like magic and shit. Show me some science facts. Oh, thanks, Clock.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Only a few trials remain, so be careful. I look forward to seeing you again.
Creepy.
because you keep coming back.
I'm Yume. What's your name? You live around here? Hey, wait. Your hand. He said wait. You're hurt.
What is it with you? Why don't you mind your own business?
But you're bleeding, for crying out loud. Come on, show me your hand. You need to put some pressure on it.
Uh-oh.
Why are you in such a panic?
Are you crazy? Anyone would freak out over this. You need to see a doctor. You want me to go with you?
You're weird.
Uh-huh.
Chidori.
Huh?
That's my name. You asked, right, Junpei? I'm almost done with the picture. I doubt you'll understand it. But if you want to see it, then you know where to find me.
Let romance ensue. Hey, my hand's bleeding, and you pointed it out, so you're weird. A Moby man? Ooh.